Isaiah Firebrace brings his country to their third Eurovision Song Contest since debuting as a guest nation in 2015. Having won the most recent series of The X Factor, the young singer has shot to fame. Following in the steps of Guy Sebastian and Dami Im, young Isaiah will be hoping to charm Europe this May at the 62nd Eurovision Song Contest with his entry, Don't Come Easy. This is Australia.